Have shut down our cloud generator, and I'll never see a rainbow again. If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here.
Metal armor those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame.
If it isn't my favorite dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I suppose I might look the other way if I was distracted by counting gems.
What? No? What else are you going to do with all those gems? Buy flying lessons?
That was a good one. Well...
Ooh, yes! Precious, precious gems! Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows any time you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt!
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the X button.
Thank you.
You activated the bellows? Maybe I can get the cloud generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clock up the cloud generator. Wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn. But these mischievous spirits are stopping our bells. Our sun has gone out. We can make a new one with our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot. Thank you. have this last sun seed as a souvenir. I think it might be a dud, though.
Thank you.
Thank you.